I have one question. Can you please sell me this pen?
The whole sell me this pen narrative is really, it's a test that you give to a salesman to see if they really understand what selling is all about. The key to selling is to find out, step one, what are your clients' needs, values, what pain are they looking to resolve, what do they need? And you look at the fill that need.